Another chest over there. How do we reach it?
We cannot. Let us continue.
Sure made a lot of these light doors.
Fortifications.
Aye. None too eager to let the Dark Elves run the roost again.
I don't think that's the way up to the shrine.
We know.
There's a chest over here.
Oh, I see it now. Forgive my impatience.
Oh, tricky. Your axe behind this grate, right?
I don't mean to speak out of turn, but the white marble wall behind that grate, perhaps your axe can reach it.
work. Thanks, Tyr.
My pleasure.
Back to it then.
The angle looks right.
Too high.
Why not simply hold it in place? Excellent. Let's continue our ascent, yes?
You're building quite the collection of poetry, brother.
Why so surprised? My people are known for their culture.
Not surprise. Esteem.
I suppose I'll leave you to it.
Find you incoming!
Side.
Whoa, Tyr can really jump.
That's the wrong one. Oh, I see. Another chest.
He's getting the hang of it.
I've never seen the light elves with so much control over the temple.
They must have anointed a new temple guardian. Svartal Yoffer's counterpart.
The Dark Elf King. Guess he's in the light now, too.
Over here! Here they come. Do what you must.
Baldur, throw your weapon at it! Jump up!
Find you!
I still can't figure out how they're making light bridges.
Look at this statue, these crystals. I've noticed them on the elves as well.
Crystals still make light bridges. Now the light elves wear them. Smart.
Almost there. Allow me.
I dare say he's beginning to enjoy the vandalism. Pretty soon he'll be laying waste to pottery.
Shall we continue? At least we're getting closer. Look up. See?
It feels even taller on the inside. Can't believe all this was down here.
Ah, the Nornir. Why must they insist on these frustrating trials?
You would know better than us, brother.
I can't remember the last time I visited the Norns, nor do I wish to try.
Yeah.
Look, over there.
Twilight Stone. It's nice. See you again. And here we go again. Go!
Another light door.
There's some twilight stone on that statue shield. That angle isn't gonna work. Do you think there's any way to stop the elves from fighting each other?
If they are not abandoned the realm, a lasting peace may have formed. But now...
Can we really place all the blame on Freyr?
This war started long before his arrival.
But he had the power to heal this land and end the war, did he not?
He made his choice.
The wrong one.
For Alfheim, perhaps. But not necessarily for him.
Well, I suppose we're all entitled to walk our own paths, regardless of where they end.
Go!
only the shield sat at a lower angle.
Statue keeps getting stuck on the wing. Oh, I see it now. The wings are connected back here. Father, up there. Right? Tyr, the last time we were here, we killed the Dark Elf King.
That's unfortunate. I'd wondered what became of Svartliof.
We had to defend ourselves. And when he died, he told us we helped the wrong side.
I see.